this segment of the Word tutorial, we're going to learn about components of the layout and particularly changing the margins in a document in Word. To change the layout of the document, go to the Layout tab and click on Margins. The margins by default will be set to 1 inch on all sides. However, if we want it, let's say, narrow, we can change it to narrow 0.5 inches and the document will be automatically reformatted with those dimensions. To apply the margins just to a particular area, we can select that text. Again, we can double click to select the whole paragraph or hold down the mouse and select more than one paragraph. And then to apply it to a particular area, click on the drop down here and select custom margins, and then change the values and apply it to only the selected text. That's the trick here, is to apply it to only the selected text and then click OK. So in this case, the rest of the document is at 1/2 inch, but the selected text here is at 1.2 inches at the top and at the bottom of the document.